Well, police sent 10 News this sketch of a suspected carjacker who held a knife to a woman's throat at Fashion Valley Mall. Attack happened Monday. Police say the man approached the woman from behind in the JCPenney parking lot, pulled out a knife, demanded her wallet and keys. Now, she wasn't hurt. Crime Stoppers offering a $1,000 reward for information leading to his arrest.